The shortest duration phenomena that human technology can make is a burst of light. We're relying on that technology to make really, really short duration bursts of light and then put as much energy into that burst of light, as many photons as we can.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, ZEUS and the Frontier of Laser Science.